I'm gonna meet my dad downstairs to get something to eat because I haven't eaten yet. And I feel like shit because I'm sick. My head hurts. So hopefully I'll feel better after I eat. And I gotta take my hair out of these rollers. This is how much is left of my hair right now. It's so like. I think it's gonna count. I'm on my way out the door, and me and my dad and my brother are gonna go get tea at this place where they're doing like a special
Make-A-Wish tea, which is from the new movie Wish from Disney, and they made like their own little desserts and stuff special for like from the movie, so we're gonna go try those now. This is my outfit for today because I really want pictures in this outfit and I haven't gotten them yet, so we're gonna pray today's a picture day because it gets really dark here really fast.
Okay.
Spinach bread. And then at the end is the pig and goat cheese bubble mousse.
Alright.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you.
And then we have in the scones in the shape of star as a movie, clotted cream and a handmade jam.
Okay.
And then we have in the desserts here is the glittering star with white chocolate and peppermint mousse, the first one.
Alrighty.
And then we have the kind of the fruit cake with the whipped ganache. That one.
Yeah.
And then
this is the inside of the blue one. I don't like this. The bottom half is good.
Mm-hmm. Bottom half is the toast or cake.
I don't really want to eat fish eggs. That one's good.
Mm-hmm.
I love salmon. Yeah. I love salmon.
I'm gonna grab this. Yeah, it's kind of gross. Huh?
It kind of just tastes like fondant.
That's white chocolate.
Yeah, but it just tastes like fondant.
Really? Thank you.
boxes. I really want this one, and then I don't care like which one I get of these, I just really like grwm. Upside down. I don't think so. I wonder if like you can connect them to the other ones. Cause it looks like they all have like their own little stands. I think of all of them, I kinda like these two the most. So hopefully I just don't get my melody. I got Chrome! And I got one of the ones I wanted. Oh,
no way, can't be.
So cute. She does. It looks like she's holding like perfume or something.
That's sleepy girl.
Here's Garvin. They're boxing. I said Garvin. I'm a boxing girl. They're so cute. Everything that I got, and then we're gonna see what my brother got. These are the ones that he got. He got the strawberry ones and the strawberry pony because he's so quirky.
I really want this one like so bad, but I won't be mad if I get like that one.
If he gets these, I'm taking them. Yes, I am.
How do I tell what it is?
It gives you a card. You got so many.
This is literally the exact one I did not want.
But it's so cute. That is so freaking cute.
Hey guys, we're back with my sister opened it.
Oh wait, no, he's good. He's so cute. And you put him inside of the strawberry.
Wait. This better not be. We picked the heaviest ones because that means they're the best. The oh my, if it's the same one.
That would be so funny. I'm just kidding. Girl, open it.
It's the same one.
Are you serious?
Because I can feel the fucking strawberry.
Stop, let me see. Oh my god.
They're like the same.
Damn, girl. It's a dupe.
Yeah, so this is your vanilla, and then this is yours,
caramel,
and then this is your chocolate,
yeah,
and then these are mine,
yeah.
And we're trying.
Next one, vanilla.
I'm gonna try rose.
Yeah, she's trying her rose. Vanilla chocolate.
Tastes just like tiramisu, but it's just tiramisu
sandwich.
Why is it yellow?
That's the bread. That one was actually, I think, the better tasting one. The cucumber one doesn't taste like there's anything in it.
Bottom is gingerbread. The top is just like butter. Not butter.